4 miles in and 4 miles to go, straight uphill. Holes in my socks, mega blisters, bleeding everywhere.
It was horrible.
That's when I decided to invest in good hiking socks.
Because my Costco cotton socks were doing me dirty. It's been about 5 years since the blister disaster.
And my merino wool socks have been so good to me. Learn from my mistake and invest in good hiking socks.